The essential nutrients are two types, macronutrients and micronutrients. The macronutrients concentration is high than to the micronutrients, but they are required for the growth and development of the plant. Here you are seeing the macronutrients and micronutrients. CHO, NPK, CAS, MG, these are belongs to macronutrients. And Fe, iron, manganese, copper, zinc, molybdenum, boron, chlorine as well as nickel, these are considered as micronutrients. Along with these, additional nutrients also available, so they are also required for the plant and growth and development: sodium, cobalt, selenium. Okay, and the essential nutrients are also classified. Essential nutrients also classified based on their importance, based on their function. One, the essential nutrients, the essential nutrients that are component of the body. So, what are the components of the body? Generally, the plant body is carbohydrate, hydrocarbons. Where, what are the hydrocarbons? CHO and N also present as part of the plant body. It means it is structural component. Structural component. And the essential nutrients that are provide energy, energy providers, provide the energy. What are the energy providing elements? ATP. So, in the ATP, the phosphorus is key element, ATP. And next, the essential elements that activate the enzymes or inhibit the enzyme activity. It means the essential nutrients that act as activators or inhibitors of enzyme. You remind once the enzymes. We seen the metalloenzymes. Metalloenzyme means the part of the enzyme with metal cofactor. Without metal cofactor, the enzyme do not activate it. So, what are the enzymes? Such type of enzymes are called metalloenzymes. So, there the mineral or metal ion play important role for activation of enzyme. So, what are they? You take the nitro reductase. Here the basic component is molybdenum. Cytochrome oxidase C. Here the metal ion is, that is Cu. Next, in the presence of Mg plus ions, the kinase enzyme is work out. Kinase enzyme Mg plus 2 and Zn plus 2. Carbonic anhydrase activated by Zn plus 2 to also work as activator for RuBP carboxylase carboxylase, as well as PEP carboxylase.